And don't you worry, Miss Grimshaw, your crone. I'll keep them girls in line. If I have to whip them, I will.
And you get a bump on the head.
And don't you worry, Mr. Pearson, you drunk old shitbag.
So, you got your buddy back?
The finest game in the park.
Wasn't the same without.
Now, Deadeye Maguire's back. And don't worry about nothing, Mrs. Grimshaw. We'll have this camp running like clockwork. I love you bastards. Have fun. Have lots of fun.
Can we drink now, please?
Let's drink!
Let's enjoy ourselves!
Uh-oh, here comes trouble.
I just can't get rid of you, can I? Mind if I join you fine folks?
You all right, Sean?
Hey.
I suppose.
You're looking lovely as ever, if I may say so.
Oh, stop it.
Imagine riding with him all the way from Blackwater to here. It's stupid.
So, what now?
Come on! How about a song?
Them that discovered the stuff must have thought they was gods among monkeys. They discovered fire!
Hello.
In our time, they've discovered a wire you can talk down to speak to people you wanted to avoid so much you moved to a different town to escape them.
You know, when I was in the army, fellas would spend all night talking about what they were gonna do the second they left the army. All kinds of things like, oh, I'm gonna go and I'm gonna be a cook, or, well, I'm gonna go out and I'm gonna find me a wife. Hell, someone's like, I'm gonna go and dance with the
finest. You know this one, don't you? Go join in. Go get yourself a drink.
Says you're getting pretty adamant.
Diddle, diddle, diddle all day.
I put my hand upon her ass.
Mark well, I do say.
She says, let's lay down on the grass and diddle, diddle, diddle all day.
And we diddle, diddle, did too.
Did you miss him?
You know, I think I actually did.
Me too.
But how about something a little more simple?
We'll never.
It's good to be back. I even missed
you. Cheer up, Strauss. It's a party.
What do you mean? I'm in an excellent mood.
Oh, okay. Sorry. I can never tell.
Never need one of those, Uncle.
I didn't think we was going to see you again.
It'll take more than that to take down Sean.
Sean will make your life hell when he finds out you're an O'Driscoll.
Oh, great.
Just be grateful you're alive. With the bell. You didn't need much excuse.
Somebody needs to show you all how it's done.
And I'm sure you will. Welcome back, Sean.
I owe you one, Arthur Morgan. The drinks are on me.
They always are when you ain't buying. Look after your boy tonight.
He's not my boy.
Okay. Okay, Reverend.
Hello.
Hello. What do you want?
I'm not quite sure. This keeps happening.
Oh.
some fun last night.
Okay. Things to do.
Hey, Arthur!
What do you want?
Uncle told me something about a train.
What did he say?
Mary Beth overheard something about a train full of wealthy folk rolling down through Scarlet Meadows just south of the state border.
Yes.
You need help with it?
I ain't even sure about doing it.
Come on. At night, not too guarded, it's perfect.
Nah, I ain't thought it through. You know, stopping a train, pain in the ass.
You busy, Arthur?
Sure. But what if we could force a train to stop?
Well, of course.
We get a wagon full of something flammable, oil. Put it on the tracks. They see it. They know they either have to stop or die. Ain't no train driver wants to be cooked alive.
That is kind of brilliant. For you. And that is a real idea. I think that's the first time you ever had one of them.
Shut up.
You might be the first bastard to ever have half his brains eaten by a wolf and end up more intelligent.
So we're doing it?
Yeah, we're gonna need ammunition, guns, look real frightening, and some dynamite to open up the train.
I'll get the supplies. Gotta head into town for Abigail anyway. Don't even ask. You go find us an oil wagon.
Yeah, I know just the place. They're always heading into that refinery.
There's an old rundown shack just over the border, north of a place called Dewberry Creek. Leave it hidden somewhere near there.
What you want?
Man, you one sour son of a bitch, ain't you?
Only when I see you.
Only when I see you.
I can't wait to try that, Pearson.
Give me a chance, will you?
Did a good thing with you. Taking on more murderers and degenerates than I care to count, but he was right with you. I didn't see it at first, but I was very wrong.
Hello, Arthur.
I want you to know that.
Thank you.
Let's go.
Send you? Because if they did, they can get lost. I have never been so insulted in all my life. Really, laughed at. Balderdash. Are you quite certain you're not a spy? Those wretches will do anything to destroy me. My theories are correct, and I can prove it. I am the leading amateur paleontologist in the nation, and not one university will hire me because, unlike them, I actually have ideas.
You're a what?
I study dinosaurs. You know, big lizards.
Are they real?
Of course they're real, you nincompoop. And everywhere.
Everywhere?
This state was once a vast, shallow sea that had the most incredible animal that could walk, swim, and fly. Quite unique. I call it Totalosaurus. Just for now. I'm trying to gather all the evidence. Miss Deborah McGinnis?
Arthur.
Good to meet you. Could you give me a hand here, please?
Of course.
Yeah. Listen. If you find any of these bones around the country, send them to my homestead at Furwood Rise in Cumberland Forest. Or mail me the locations. I'll reward you handsomely for your efforts.
Sure. Why not?
And we'll be proving a lot of stuck-up buffoons very, very wrong. Which, trust me, is the very best thing about science. Good day to you, sir!
Yeah.
Not a thing happens round here without an O'Driscoll saying so.
Go. guys go.
Thank you.
Yeah.
I don't think I've seen you here before. Welcome. These have got more courage than any man. Guaranteed. Think you'd get a better price? Save your shoes.
Okay, mister?
I'm gonna die! Please. I've been bitten by a snake. I need medicine. Oh, you need to suck the venom out. Please, sir. I don't want to die.
Okay. I have an idea. Not a word to anyone. Got me?
I owe you one, mister. Hopefully, I can repay you someday.
Got that right.
Now, I gotta get out of here. Don't much like it. Out here! No more.
Just stay the hell away from snakes, all right? There we go. Just come on. There. Yeah, here we go. Come here. Here you come. Okay. Thank you. got your number.
Let's move.
Thank you.
Yep.
Can I help you with your horse? We've got room in the stable if you need it.
If you ain't got the paper,
I can't give you the full price. If speed's all you need, that's the one. You won't regret it.
Worth.
Safe travel. Remember to rest that horse sometime. Everyone in here is so wonderful.
Don't you do cussing with that gun.
What's your damn problem?
Wait now, girl.
Welcome, welcome. Come on in. Room's all yours. Head on up. Back for some more provisions? Have a look around. Righty. Let's see what you're selling.
Thank you. Riddle. Forgive me.
Welcome, sir. Snake oil. You have no idea the trouble I had to go through to get that. If you're going to want to stay sharp, I should have a stock available. Look at my catalog.
All right. Anything good?
Do come in. What can I do for you? Well, let me know what you want. I'll bring it out. Well, all right. This will be here when you need it. Thank you for your help.
Riding through town last week, dragged some helpless farmer by a goddamn rope.
Every time I think Valentine's
all right, girl. Sore like
that. Hey, let's talk about this. Arthur, come lend a hand on Vago.
Should have thought about that earlier. You're pathetic, old man.
You could have stepped in.
That's what you're saying.
I thought you had it covered.
Just wait till you're old. I'll be at camp if you need me.
Dang, you've been gone a while.
Listen, fool or not, that drunk's a friend. I see you mess with him again, I'll see to it you don't do much after.
Screw your threats. That piece of shit comes around here again, he'll get what's coming to him.
Listen.
Come on!
You okay, get this
out on the street!
You want to be careful there, my friend. Yeah, he's mine.
I'm
sorry.
Come on, girl. So, you had fun partying with Sean again?
You're alive.
Good.
A new day awaits.
Good job, girl.
Well done, Arthur. You found the Irish Terrier. Sadly, he's just a younger version of you.
Please don't say that to me, Dutch.
Oh, it's true. It's true.
damn Philippines. Who cares about the Philippines?
Good morning.
What even are the Philippines? Just the biggest load of nonsense yet. God.